A man accused of robbing 9 businesses across the valley has finally been arrested. Police say Jeremy Frankham, the man you see here on your screen, would enter businesses with a bag and tell them that he had a bomb or a weapon inside that bag. According to the arrest report, those robberies happened between late September and November 3rd. A preliminary hearing for Frankham is set for next Tuesday.